puck in Mary's zone during the power play and not just stay back the entire time?
Yeah, definitely. We wanted to get back to first guy. Kind of let them get out of the zone.
Just your goal, you want to talk a little bit about that?
I saw a puck go out of the zone and Theo Anderson had the puck, he was back in front of the guy. I saw the defender take him and I just called for it and told him. It was just me and goalie and I just took a shot.
Not just at certain points this week, but throughout the entire game, confidence, you couldn't really build a cushion against the team, going back and coming back and just being persistent.
Well, that's what I think our team was best is I think we were resilient. We wanted to stay at them and on them the whole game and not give up. That's what we were.
That was Taylor had the shot.
Yeah.
Not give up and keep working hard.
So we were able to be resilient in that game and worked out for us.